resolution regarding board member employee expenses.
So again, another annual formality. This is statute. A few years ago, to provide the history on this, a few years ago, there was a new statute passed due to board member expenses and travel expenses and attending conferences. And so each year, school boards pass a resolution that identifies kind of like the thresholds that can be used, and those same thresholds are then used for any staff travel that may occur throughout a fiscal year. And so this is the resolution that Franzik gave us a few years ago and applies to policy 2:125 and policy 5:60 for employees. At the end, what Kristen and I decided is it's cleaner at the end of each fiscal year. When we give our second professional development report, we can address to the board if there were any expenses from a summary report for board expenses for travel and or staff. Obviously, there'll be won't be any probably this year due to COVID, and historically our school board does not stay overnight at the school board conference or travel to the national school board conference, so we really haven't had any travel during my tenure, but we'll provide a summary report at the end of the fiscal year when we kind of close out the year.
I think that would be helpful, thank you, the staff and the school board. I agree, it's not a big dollar amount, but I just think to tie it all together, it'd be helpful to have that report.
Okay. Any other, there were no other questions submitted, Mr. Smithy.
Okay, let's read the motion.
The Board of Education, Township High School District 208, Cook County, Illinois, approves the attached resolution from District Legal Counsel to be in compliance with Board Policy 2:125, Board Member Expenses, and 5:60 Expenses, as presented in the January 12th, 2021 Board Agenda Packet.
Second.
Second.
Thank you, Ms. Sierra. This is another roll call.
Yes.
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 Yes.